We are continuing our lesson on mass media and journalism. Last time we stopped with press, and in the previous class we paid more attention to radio and television. Today we are going to center on newspaper publication and the news they carry. Now, I have a paper with me here. If you look at what I said, we talked about dailies, weeklies, and even bi-weeklies. For instance, we know that The Sun is a daily newspaper, The Nation, a daily newspaper, Vanguard. But you find out that our Fides is bi-weekly, or rather, it's a weekly paper. It comes once in a week. There are some that come once in 2 weeks. They are the ones referred to as bi-weekly. You may even have ones that come monthly, once in a month. Then, we said that paper carry adverts. For instance, at the back of Fides here, you see the advert of a particular company on cooling solution. Then, and this is where you can locate them if you want. This is everything about the company and what they produce. Then, just like inside here, then you have the sports news. So look at it. It talks about sports, different aspects. These are part of the things the newspaper carry. You also have some newspapers that center mostly on business and trade. They are called commercial newspapers. We have notices. For instance, you can have a column here where we have somebody writing and asking for a change of name. Certain information that will let people know about what they are doing are also projected. Then, for instance, some newspapers have home and foreign editions. That is, you may have some newspaper in Nigeria, and you still have some newspaper maybe in America or England. And that again will carry not every news it has about Nigeria that will have over there, and not every news it has over there that will have in Nigeria. That's why some newspapers and even radio has will have what they call foreign correspondents. These people will be outside the country reporting to the organization they are working for. Now we talk about reading a newspaper. If somebody is in a hurry and he doesn't want to stay and read, he comes to a newspaper stand, takes this one, just glances at it like this, turn to the center to find out what is there, turn to the back, then he can now gather the information he has or he needs. So in this case, now he doesn't spend time to read. We say that he glances at it. Then again, we have what we call the editorial comments. For instance, in this particular newspaper, you will have it here. So here it calls it leaving the faith. While we welcome police clampdown on illegal face mask enforcers. So this again is the comment which the editor has chosen to report and see the head editorial. So this is where we refer to for this particular newspaper now is editorial comment, and you can find it on page 3 of the paper. Then, for instance, we talked about notices. Here now we have the notice of Pope's intention. Our families, we pray that today's family may be accompanied with love, respect, and guidance. So this is a kind of notice we mean. Editorial board are the people that work and produce the newspaper. For instance, if you look at this particular place, the Fides Media Limited, here you have their workers. So from here now you can pick those in charge of editorial functions. For instance, you have this assistant editor proofreader. You have the proofreader. You have reporters. So these people are the people that send in messages and information to the paper. These are the other workers. And you see the editor in chief. So these are the people that work in the newspaper. So the people now we have as reporters are the press reporters now that send the information. At times, people who do not even work in the paper can send their own contributions. They are known as the contributors. Then we say that the articles in the paper are arranged in columns. Now, if you look at this very page,
Notice that for this particular one, you have this, the way it is arranged here, here, these are the columns. Then the same thing here. Then I'll show you an example of a contributor. A contributor that is not part of the reporters of this very newspaper. Notice again that whichever article that comes in will have the name of the presenter, I mean the reporter or one who has just submitted the article. Now look at this very place. This one comes from Foreign News. And so you have here by Courtney Miles. So in other words, this comes from outside the contributors of or the reporters of the paper. Now we look at, I've mentioned about the editorial. So the comments here, which the editorial chose to discuss on, is the reason for, that is why we welcome police clampdown on illegal face mask enforcers. So you see now that there are other issues in this, but they have chosen to comment on this particular one. Then let us look at what we refer to as headlines and captions. Now, this is the front page. And within this front page, the major headline is this: Fidesz ventures into food frontier. Then you have other captions. For instance, you have something here again: Bishop Ezeoka for congratulate Bishop Isuzo on latest appointment. Then this is another caption. This is the major headline, and this is a caption attached to this. There are others as we look inside. We can even see these ones as captions to attract our attention and look for the pages where we have them. Then, I have given you the workers in the newspaper publication and what they do. Another one is the people that go about in the streets selling newspapers. What do we call them? They are the vendors. And you find out that it is the newspaper publication organization that will pay for the work they do. So you find out that at times, the source of income for these publications or for the newspaper organization that publish newspapers is the advert they do. Again, we talk of the public, the newsprint, I mean the publisher pays for the newsprint. Then you may not, do not see this as an individual. For instance, the Phineas publication is owned by the Catholic Diocese of Oka. Let's say the old Catholic Diocese of Oka. So whatever they do is sponsored by this diocese. So in other words, the publishers, though they have workers there, but the body in charge of this particular newspaper is the Oka Diocese. So from what this paper produced now, they pay their workers, and probably where they cannot meet up, the owner will supplement. So for this now, we stop our lecture on mass media. Thank you.